Over the upper Midwest, the Great Lakes, more snow. They've been hit by almost every snowstorm that's gone through the area this winter season so far, and they've got more snow. And, of course, they're playing outdoors, Minnesota and Chicago tonight. And it will be a snowy, wintry situation. First time in I don't know how many years that the home game for Minnesota has been outdoors. And then we've got snow over parts of I-80. So if you're traveling towards Cedar Rapids, Waterloo, Dubuque, Madison, Wisconsin, Rockford, Illinois, you're going to run into some wintry weather. So allow a little extra time. Call ahead. Here's Future Scan at 10 o'clock this morning. It's quiet for us, maybe just a few clouds around. But that wintry stuff is well off to the north. Don't forget tonight, in the middle of the night, 2 o'clock in the morning or so, you might be able to see some of that lunar eclipse. The red moon of that lunar eclipse, and I think we'll have a partly cloudy sky for that. This is Thursday morning at 6 o'clock. The morning doesn't look very active at this point, but we get to the afternoon hours and we start to see some freezing precipitation, especially northern tier of our viewing area. And then we go, that's 3 o'clock in the afternoon, then we go into the evening and it spreads out a little, although Future Scan still has it warm enough to be mainly rain from the metro south. This might be a little optimistic. But from the metro north, it really is a freezing rain, snow situation. On Christmas Eve day, this is 7 o'clock Christmas Eve day, some cold air funnels in. And as that cold air sweeps in, any moisture left over will change over to a little bit of light snow or flurry activity on Christmas Eve day. So your travel plans from about midday Thursday through early Friday morning will be impacted by this storm, especially if you're heading to the north. At this point, it looks like a lot of this might be north, but we'll watch that carefully. The track will change a few times between now and then. Mostly mild this morning, some early sunshine, clouds thickening up through the day, but temperatures going up as well. 48 degrees with a southeast wind 10 to 20 this afternoon, and then overnight tonight down to 31. Some evening drizzle is possible, but our rain chances today have really been going down. Then tomorrow should be a dry day and 37. The best day for travel, the way it looks right now, might be Wednesday in the Midwest for car travel. So keep that in mind as you make your plans. 36 on Thursday, as long as we're above freezing, it's rain. But as the temperature cools down, it'll change over to a little bit of freezing drizzle or light snow. And then on Christmas Eve, we're at 32. So whatever's falling on Christmas Eve day, especially in the first part of the day, could be some flakes and flurries. Just plain cold, though, for Christmas Day.